24, and he had some issues with pulling and jumping, things like that. We met the trainer. David called me a few days before, and we met, and I dropped him off, and David also provided me with a lot of videos and pictures during the time that he had him. So he didn't get homesick, I guess, or we didn't get homesick for him. So, but I'm very pleased with the training. He's doing very well. I mean, I couldn't ask for anything more. I'm really pleased, very, very pleased.
I'd like to say that you've been going through a lot of pain and suffering. My wife, she gave up her kidney for me to live. And she got the dog because of the reason that she only had a service dog because of my PTSD. And it's been a pleasure working with y'all because of the reason that you're constantly giving us updates of how he's been doing. And he's a good boy. He's really smart, and he even got smarter. I know right now he's tired, and he wants to go home and be with the rest of the dogs. But we're really happy that you guys gave us this. And we came over here and we got this training for him.
It was well worth what's paid for. It's more than that.
And as you can see on top of the sign, it's Roy's picture.